Valentin.
Dunwich. Ruid's men tore
free. Abel, you made it.
这个地方我来过。
Dunwich.
What?
It is time to light the brazier.
I'll light it. You do the talking.
Brother Valdis and I will scout the dock.
Oswald and I will hold it.
The front gate is heavily guarded.
I'll find my own way.
We'll be watching you back.
当然是猛啦。挺正常。Go,
Sunan.
上来。
This place is heavily guarded.
Odin gives me a bargain. A few dead men at my feet in exchange for a... You. I don't know you.
I am Eivor of the Raven Clan. The clan your men attacked before I fed them to the crows.
Who called for me? Was it you, Valdis, my love?
Why would I call you now? After 5 happy years away from your stinking balls.
I called you, Ruid. You? Oswald, the hopeful king of East Anglia?
And Valdis's husband-to-be. Take your men and go. East Anglia is strong with Saxons and Danes united. It will not fall.
Must I set sail?
You'll have my weight in silver. And an abundance of livestock and grain.
I've taken 10 times that already.
What?
I'll make you an offer, Pigfoot. A home gang, just you and me, for the future of your kingdom.
I accept. I accept. A fight to the death.
East Anglia's the prize. The hazel is laid! The square is made.
When you see a chance, lead Valdis and the brothers to safety. They must not fight today. East Anglia needs them.
Let me be your champion.
No. He called on me.
Whenever you're ready, King of Sheep Sick!
I'm ready!
Breaking off.
They've given up for now.
Let's put some distance between us.
We should go.
Oswald may have survived. Ruid as well.
It's possible.
Ruid's men will press their advantage.
We'll go to Norwich.
He died a hero. There's no doubt.
Such exquisite fletchings. Fitting feathers for a kingslaying. Touch not that throne! It was blessed by a priest, as were the... How dare you touch those sacred arrows? You've desecrated a martyr's place! Halt, stranger!
Why are you so passionate about these arrows?
When Father James blessed the late...
The blessing.
That depends on your... But since you...
I'm willing to sell, but the King Edmund arrows might be mixed...
I've the eye of an archivist, able to sort new from old. These arrows are the very same that pierced good Saint Edmund. I must study these holy relics. Thank you.
Oswald is dead! Oswald is dead! We mourn the loss of our future king!
Another king lost, Abel.
Stop washing your face.
How can I face Halfdan Jarl now?
You have not failed him.
What things?
We can take
easier set
on the sea.
It does.
Timber burn.
It does.
We wreck
they would see us.
We raise a.
It can work. You there.
Aye.
Ruid may be.
For Oswald?
Too eager.
I can.
The Reaver.
We can ride.
With any hope, Theobald remains untouched by Ruid's violence.
Hope is a scarce word in this kingdom.
Maybe so, but I would rather hold on to something, anything, than ride with empty hands.
If Ruid's clan continues to roam this kingdom unchecked, the people of East Anglia will be as ravaged as these lands.
And where do we find ourselves? Riding into defense to beg a horde of frightened farmers for aid.
To fight for a king that you gave them, Finir. Remember that.
It was my task to find them a king, not protect that king against every danger that might befall him.
Oswald wasn't crowned yet, nor was he married. I say you have some work yet to do.
Right, right. No need to remind me how far I'm short. Theobald, just ahead.
Wood smoke and ash. Ruid's men have been here. Watch your back. Ruid's clan may still be nearby.
What about you? There's so little.
Everything is gone, really. Everything.
Ah, my friend, we will regret.
You have a will of iron coming here, knowing your kind did all this.
Ruid's clan is your enemy, not me.
There's still a Dane from top to two.
Oswald died defending East Anglia, defending you.
What? Dying def-
East Anglia will fall if Ruid's clan-
Pretty word.
If you need-
There's a village to the-
But me and my-
Bold, if you-
I will take the-
I will see-
Kingsbury's shirt.
The Reeve has come to join me. Let's hope his promise holds. I held to my oath, three.
My wit.
Can we really do this?
Which is finally. Put my long ship to you.
Yeah. Eivor, word of your actions in Thale. Men are pouring in from across East Anglia, and our ships stand ready.
They had war.
More than his, it seems.
A pity.
Force, are you ready?
I am.
Outside.
Good.
I cover with root.
And what? You'll.
You will. They need your.
Yeah.
Oswald was a man who did not hesitate when you sought him for... A man who gave his life for his king.
For Oswald!
Now is the time.
Eivor! Remember the dream I spoke of?
You sailed through Helheim on a ship of fire.
Here, it may come to pass.
Dreams, life. It may be they are one and the same. Tonight I ride the flaming sea steed, rushing for the spear dim. A watcher alight on water's wake. Another glory I will keep. Ready yourselves. Ruid shitstains will see us coming.
Men, we bring Helheim to our enemies. How nice! They greet us with some of their own from the air. Arrows! Odin's help! My swordman is taken swiftly.
Two Wolfkist? Two Danes fighting over a filthy Saxon horse hunt? This swine is your prize. Come and get him.
The people of East Anglia have spoken.
One that has bled this country dry for two summers!
You are finished here, Ruid!
Your battle is not yet won, Oswald! Flee, Ruid, while pity restrains my blade!
Not till I've taken all these shores after offer.
East Anglia will have its king, and it will not be you!
Thank you. You'd throw in with these wastrels?
Eivor, no!
He should be tried before God. A lawful assassin. I won't have my reign.
Another screeching scold. This man must die for the damage he has wrought. The old laws are clear.
These are Oswald's lands. To rule as king as he sees fit.
Does Eivor bow to kings?
To defy a king would shame him. East Anglia cannot heal without his honor intact.
And what of your honor, Eivor? How much are you willing to lose?
The rightful king of East Anglia has spared your life today, and so it will be.
Compassion is a virtue suited for anyone, Eivor, including you. Thank you.
I should speak with Oswald. See if he is well.
Thank you for heeding me, Eivor. I know the worth of such a gesture. All this is...
But you are not...
Well, you can't...
If I know...
Look around you.
And soon...
And why would I...
I fought poor...
Oswald, stop...
Come then. We are...
A bride to wed and a kingdom to lead. What some men wouldn't give for such things.
Countless men have died for them. And...
Hardly.
I saw...
Later...
Then I was...
Aye.
I should return to Elmenham. Oswald's wedding will soon begin.
What are you doing, Envy?
Oh,
I'll see you, old friend.
Where's that stuff he's hiding?
The wedding is soon to start! How grand!
A beautiful and worthy celebration, my lord!
Thank you. Just like you to keep a king waiting at his own wedding.
Yet I arrived.
A part of me worried.
I told you I would see you crowned. And now here we are.
Without you, I'd be dead. Another wasted hope for East Anglia.
You look good, Oswald. Like a...
Do I?
Of all the battle.
I hereby name you man and wife. And as man and wife, I name you. Oswald of Elmenham, first of his name, the rightful king of East Anglia, with his lady Valdis, soul, fist, and beauty of this land.
You've done it, Stuart. A king now sits on the throne of East Anglia.
Don't leave yourself
at... Back to your dreams, then, of fire and Helheim.
I lost my way some time. I don't want to be here. In my dreams, I'm sailing, remember? Whether or not I find it, only time will tell.
She's gone!
Eivor! Care for a chat? Eivor! Wolf kissed.
They are not broke.
Even after draining.
Keep your...
I could hardly believe my ears either.
Yes, that's it. As with everything, an easy task for the wolf kissed.
Ah, barely a challenge.
Impressive. Impressive. Here as promised.
Skål, Eivor!
Your fist is without ale. Let us address that.
Surely a special kind...
A metal...
To Odin.
And the... Not...
A fool.
A child.
I will drink you under the table.
Come and we'll make...
I accept.
Skål!
Is that what you say?
Yes, to celebrate. Skål! Drink more.
Skål!
You're going to start.
Stronger than me. You drink as well as Valdis. Now that I...
Speaking of pet...
Here.
Look there! Finnur on the roof!
The road to Valhalla does not run!
The boar represents fertility.
Estas Freya.
You impress me, Eivor. Yet I won't...
Even a fool...
Hey.
Be plain about it, Stiffspear.
That I do.
A good plowsword is a rare thing. Lead the way.
gods.
I will too, brother.
The sagas are...
This night remains glorious. These are the moves of Elmenhar.
Eivor, Eivor! Some sweet wine for a sweet swine? Come join me!
The Saxon god wanders somewhere up here, does he not? I haven't seen him.
They like to...
Look!
Are you all...
I've...
I'm glad to hear...
I always felt like...
You can let them...
My lungs...
Come on, let's get you to solid ground.
Everything's spinny. You're very strong.
You're very large.
Sorry for this, Eivor.
It need not...
Not...
Enough fun and games. I should see how Oswald is doing.
Eivor, I'm about to address our guests, and I'd like you to be there.
It has been a worth...
And have you had...
I am ready to hear you...
Good. Car friends. Honored guests. But it is not may we all... So to my death and for my... I see East Anglia...
Still a bit so...
And to...
On behalf of East Ang...
Would you have any word...
Oswald, you would not have been my first choice as king, nor my second. I thought you weak, bendable, without resolve. But not all men are as they first appear. I came to see that Oswald's heart is amongst the largest I have ever known. He is sturdy, he has wisdom, he has courage. All qualities of a man worthy to be king. He is the king.
To Oswald!
Scott!
Okay, everyone! The bridal race. Steady all! And ready!
My king! The sheep you left to guard me have been shorn.
Oswald! King of sheepfuckers! Show your eyes! I challenge you.
I accept.
Oswald is king, and a king must have a champion. I will fight in his stead.
He challenged me, Eivor.
Your fight is bigger than this, Lord. You must rebuild East Anglia plank by plank, and a dead king cannot keep his oaths. Let me finish this.
Oswald, you gutless Arius swine! I'll slay the wolf-kissed, then hang you with your own tongue. Yeah, you always getting in the way. Anglia can burn for all I care.
I wish it had not come to this. Someone...
What is done?
You're leaving now.
I should. You're with...
Eivor, you've done East Anglia a great service.
And one day I will need you. I should find Finir. Say goodbye before I leave.
Thank you.
Gladly.
Then...
Ah! Greetings, Eivor! I've had...
It's as...
I was, but now...
Glory...
Together...
Together.
I'll gather my...
I will make you eat that wretched...
Rowan, Holger, why all this... Eivor, I heard shout...
Holger robbed me, and I demand he be punished.
Ha! Rot this appointed word!
Eivor, this matter requires sensitive...
Of course. From the beginning, please.
Well now! There is no excuse to...
In Sigurd's absence, who has better claim to oversee these disputes?
You might leave them to work it out for themselves.
Please start again. Tell me all that has happened.
I will start. I have been falsely accused by this Saxon Philistine.
A Philly what? Are you mocking?
Silence, please. I'll hear both of your complaints and render... Rowan, tell me your version of these events.
As you are aware... Holger and I are neighbors. Near enough that I often catch him at my stables, stealing my tools.
Borrowing?
Holger, let him speak.
Stealing, borrowing. My point being, I have always allowed him to use whatever he pleased. I greatly admire your Norse generosity and at hope. Entering my stables for their feed, I found my most beautiful, gentle mare stripped of her tail. I am ashamed to say my natural suspicion drew me to Holger, and how right I was. For when I peered across the lane, there he was, gripping a horsetail brush slathered with indigo, dragging it across a sheet of...
Painting, Rowan! I was painting!
You see? Such willful arrogance. It will take ages for Ilgifur's tail...
I understand. Holger, let me hear your side.
Eivor, you have known me as a skald for years. You have... And you know that my work requires... Often when lacking the proper tools, I have made use of novel it.
You cut off my horse's tail to make a brush, you ble...
As I was saying, this morning in the throes of poetic reverie, I could have used a frayed stick, some cloth, to make a perfect brush. I needed the fine hairs of a well-raised horse. And...
You clipped Alfgafur's tail to...
It was early.
Thank you, Holger. I believe I understand your position. I believe I have heard enough. If you will...
My horse looks like a fool, Eivor. No handsomer than a donkey now. You must do something.
Do not conflate hair with beauty, Rowan.
Quiet, both of you. Now listen. Holger, Rowan is clearly in the right. You sheared the tail from his horse without gaining permission.
I borrowed the tail! Borrowed! Does the reality of regrowth not make this a victimless crime?
It is a two-victim crime, Holger. Though they are unharmed, you took without asking, and that will not do. As the horse's value has diminished significantly, you will pay Rowan its market price.
But the horse was not for sale! Rowan! Admit it!
My decision is final, Holger. Pay what you owe, and meet tomorrow as friends.
And if I do? May I keep the horse?
Pay the man and be done with it. Rowan, does this satisfy you?
It does. Thank you, Eivor.
Good. Then by Tyr's blessing, let this matter rest. We are done here. Return to your homes in peace.
Would you allow me to
pay you with a vibrant painting? After all, in some ways you helped in its creation. Absolutely not. Silver is the only color I wish to see from you.
Oh, hello, Eivor. That Holger...
I almost envy him. To see the world...
Let's not walk...
East Anglia is with...
Eivor... Some interesting news. King Ceolwulf has sent Ceolbert to Shropshire. He hopes to install him as Elderman there.
Good for Ceolbert. He should do well.
I gave him only one more thing.
I had not heard.
It has been rough on her.
prophecies of the Nonir are as clear as daylight. The Aesir are doomed. All Asgard is doomed. Repeat the last passage.
Brothers will fight one another and kill one another.
The home of the gods turns red with gore. It will be an age of storms.
An age of wolves.
Not this. Further along. The foretelling of a wolf. A great beast.
The wolf Fenrir howls terribly before the beast will break.
And my part. What about me?
Then comes the second great sorrow.
When the Havi goes to fight the wolf.
And falls to Fenrir.
And falls to Fenrir. It's there, you see? You have foretold my death. Your Havi will die.
We speak what we see.
We know your fate. Your destiny.
Have you gleaned enough, O wise one? Why struggle and fight? If we are but threads stretched between anchored points?
Life is the music that comes from...
I am no string to be plucked or tied. I am the High One. The Lord of Ecstasy. The enemy of the Wolf. I am eternal.
Riddled words only cloud my thoughts. The storm is brewing. Not in the clouds, but down below. Does our final battle draw near? Is this how Ragnarok begins? Your eyes, my friend.
King of the Jotnar, who slew...
Who is balls?
We are Asgardians. We don't skulk around like elves. We fight!
We are fighting. For our homes, for our people. But some problems can't be solved with the hard end of a hammer.
Name one.
Havi, break our stalemate.
What's this? Another invasion?
Warriors from Jotunheim. They attack from all fronts.
While we sit on our trembling hands and scratch our bums.
Not so, Thor. Many Aesir have been sent to the four corners of Asgard, leaving we four to defend the Great Hall.
Havi, lend me a score of your warriors and I will lead them into Jotunheim myself.
We cannot afford such a loss. The Einherjar must hold back to defend our city.
I would bring them here, to hold the Great Hall itself. This invasion is too large to spread ourselves around.
All this prattle solves nothing. Battle or death!
Silence! All of you! We will take the fight to the enemy before they cross the Bifrost.
Well said, Ravenfeeder. Name those who may fight beside you.
I need only one. You, Thor, Lord of Thunder. Together we will cripple the enemy before they grow too bold.
Rouse every warrior who can hold axe or hammer. We're hunting Jotnar heads!
The rest of you, stay back to protect the Great Hall. Were any creatures among the Jotnar? Draugr, trolls, or wolves? What troubles you, Havi?
Does your far side tell you something?
More invaders! They gather at the Bifrost Bridge!
Where's Loki? He should be guarding that door!
Warn the others. The fight begins.
Einherjar! Here is the battle you died to attain! For Havi! And for Asgard!
With me, I gift this battle to myself.
Einherjar! Bring the heavy your blades! We will drown our enemies in blood!
To Jormungandr.
Kill the Asim! Burn the whole
to your Jotnar masters.
Loki was charged with guarding this gate. And yet it was left open.
See, I've done you no harm.
What's that?
You've done us no favors either, Jotun.
Wait, no. You're mistaken.
Harvey. I found this one lurking in the shade, shying from battle. Shall I extract some teeth to get him talking? Or pluck out an eye?
You were told to guard this portal, Loki. What happened?
The portal opened, and these soldiers came bleeding through. So I sent warning straight away. And I captured this one, the soggy jowled sheep herder.
What's your name, stranger?
I am called the Builder by most.
She wants your name, not your trade.
If I have another name, it's not within my memory. Builder it's been for as long as I've been building things.
And what can you build that would impress me?
I work with stone, wood, metals, whatever is at hand. And I finish by infusing my work with subtle charms and wishes.
Did the Jotnar benefit from these charms and wishes?
Oh, for a time, for a time. But you and I both know the Jotnar are a dull and desperate race.
Harvey, when someone gifts you a horse, you ride it. I put a bridle on this one.
Is that right, Builder? Are you a gift horse, or a secret curse?
Neither, High One. I am only a tool. One with hopes to be well used.
This portal has been a source of misery for some time. I want it sealed.
With respect, this is not the only way the Jotnar can enter Asgard. May I propose a more encompassing solution?
And what do you want in exchange for this shield, other than your freedom?
I must give that a thought, a very deep thought. It would not be a simple task, and I do have my reputation to consider. If you doubt me, I could offer a demonstration.
A demonstration, yes. And if he fails to impress, we hoist his skin as a sail.
I'll accept these terms, with a last condition. I would need water from your well of Urvur.
What do you know of our sacred well?
It's a place of great power and vital magic, a source of spirit. It's the water there that will power your shield.
I'll collect the water, Harvey. Keep this one clear of our sacred sites.
Loki, halt! I will go to the well. You must find this Builder a clearing for his display.
No, no. It's no trouble, Harvey. The damp and the dark appeal to me.
Go with the Builder, then return to the Great Hall with news of our next step.
As you command. An interesting offer.
A curious coincidence. Show me what lies ahead.